If anybody other than Shawnee gets a win, it's not really considered a win. It's a distraction by Ric Flair. I mean, nobody's capable of getting a win on their own unless Ric Flair. That's the way Byron sees everything.
Look, what happened clearly is that it's over by Charlotte. Beautiful move there by Charlotte. The vicious neckbreaker off the second rope. Alicia Fox in trouble, and Ric Flair busy wooing as he agrees with the action thus far. And so far, Charlotte really taking it to Alicia Fox.
Yeah, that's because she's ticked off. Look, having to listen to all this commentary by people like Byron. BS.
Look, you take, oh,
watch out.
You take nothing away from the abilities of Charlotte, but it's the fact that
stand off here.
That she has used her father on several occasions to try to win matches. And last Monday night,
yeah, Fox taking advantage of the distraction with a series of forearms. Whoa. Misses with the corner clothesline. Oh, there's a split leg. Beautiful sunset flip into the pretty predicament. And oh, Alicia Fox, one count away from beating the Divas champion.
Charlotte.
Dropkick by Fox.
Gonna get some words of encouragement from your dad.
Some momentum here for Alicia Fox. Tilts the backbreaker into the back press, hooks the leg. Whoa. Alicia Fox almost put away Charlotte, the Divas champion.
Fox is a former Divas champion. She knows how valuable this opportunity is.
I don't want to see that look of shock and disbelief on the face of Nature Boy anymore. I've never seen that look on there.
Oh, there's a forearm to the face by Charlotte.
Flair had Monday night when Charlotte got pinned. Jockeying for position here.
Oh, man, the bottom line suplex with a bridge by Alicia Fox, and again, almost a three count. Another hotly contested Divas matchup here on SmackDown. Now with a chop block by Charlotte.
That target that left knee of Alicia Fox.
And setting her up for the figure four, which
here they got.
Here we go. Taking a page out of the
figure right there.
Oh, it's the